3 years ago, the world lost Kobe Bryant. He is remembered every single day in New York City. Along this street in Brooklyn, which has other paintings on it as well, is this larger-than-life mural of Kobe Bryant and his daughter. The names of the other victims of the helicopter crash are also listed on this mural. This mural is located directly across the street from the Barclay Center and is free and open to the public.